I'm Nareshwari Chidravar. Welcome to my channel Anytime Maths. In this video, we are covering Euclid's division lemma method. This method is used to find HCF of two numbers. Here I have taken two numbers, 42 and 30. As these numbers are small numbers, we can find the factors and find HCF. We have already seen this. Here you can find the link for the same. Now, if the numbers are small, finding factors is easy. But what about the big numbers? 3-digit, 4-digit, 5-digit numbers. Finding the factors for these numbers is tiresome. Here, Euclid's division lemma comes into the picture. This method will give you easy approach to find HCF of big numbers. Now, let's understand what this method is. Let's understand. For the small numbers, once our concepts are clear, then we can apply the same method to find big number HCF. Now, I am finding the 42 and HCF of 42 and 30. Here, first step is we should divide big number by small number. So, I am dividing 42 by 30. Okay. Now, my quotient is 1 and remainder is 12. As the remainder is not 0, we should go for the next division. So, in next division, we have to divide divisor by the remainder. And the process continues till we get remainder as 0. Now, I am doing next division because my remainder is not 0. Now, I am sending this divisor here inside this. Okay. Now, 12 twos are 24 and I get remainder as 6. Again, remainder is not 0. So, we should go for the next division. Now, in next division, we should send this divisor inside this. Okay. Now, quotient is 2 and remainder is 0. Now, we got the remainder as 0. Now, we should stop the process. Okay. And the HCF of these two numbers is last divisor number 6. So, HCF of 42 and 30 is 6. Now, let's find the HCF of this big number, 135 and 225. To find HCF of big numbers, we are going to apply Euclid's division lemma method. So, in this method, what is our first step? We should divide big number by small number. Okay. Now, I am dividing 225 by 135. Quotient is 1 and the remainder is 90. Now, our remainder is not 0. Then, we should go for the next division. In next division, we are dividing divisor by the remainder. So, in next division, I am sending this divisor inside this. 135. Now again quotient is 1 and the remainder is 45. Again remainder is not 0. Then we should go for the next division. So in next division I am sending this 90 inside this. Now quotient is 2 and the remainder is 0. We got remainder as 0, so we should stop the process. And what is HCF value? The last divisor. Last divisor is 45. HCF of 135 and 225 is 45. Likewise, you can find the HCF of any big numbers. Thank you everyone. Hope you liked this video and understood the concept.